Right, here we go again. This is saline plus trypsin plus amylase. There's a Hymenolepis diminuta egg, yet again. You're probably getting quite familiar with these. I'm going to take the slide off, and I'm going to tap, and here we go. Tap, 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 tap. And there we are, properly tapped. And start the timer with that last tap. And let's see if we can. Okay, there we go. This one is not entirely free of the shell, but it should do. And good grief, it's already gotten activated. So I guess the minute that you first saw it move, go ahead and record that. This one was pretty fast off the block. And yeah, let's go ahead and follow that one, and we'll see how it does. Okay, this one certainly seems to be making good progress. Still working it. Still working it. Okay, looks like this one is still trying to get free of that embryonic sac. You see all that stuff that's kind of tagging along. Once the embryo is free of that, we can truly say that it's gotten out of that membrane and hatched. So, as you can see, quite a lot of progress has been made, but we're still going. Okay, what was that? There, let's fiddle with the focus a bit. Okay, come on, push, push, push. Yeah, not quite free from that membrane just yet. Focusing up and down because even out of focus, we can still see a little bit of the material that's left. Okay, this one may have gotten a little bit confused because it looks like he's trying to dig in the opposite direction from where you would expect he would need to go if he wants to truly break out. But we will give him some more time. Now, if we started this, we might as well see it to the finish. It's weird. See, I'd almost think this one should be out by now, except he seems to be trying to dig his way back into the shell he's gotten out of. Maybe we just have kind of a not very intelligent tapeworm larva. But it's finally starting to turn, so... he's not quite free until he leaves everything behind. Okay, still struggling, but still can't quite seem to break away from whatever he's dragging behind him. Seems to be losing strength.
I would agree that what this crisis is in the process of doing is it is accelerating a lot of pre-existing technological change. So technological change raises activity over long periods of time. Those gains tend to be broadly shaped.
Okay, don't know what that was about. Okay, looks like this one never did quite manage to get out and seems to have pretty much bought the farm. So for that one, we just record did not hatch. Again, that's saline, trypsin, and amylase. And if that's what we got, that's what we got. And I'm going to go ahead and stop the recording now.